Hi, welcome to the Fightage channel. Eddie Hearn, head of Matchroom Boxing, said in a comment to Michael Benson that WBC world champion Tyson Fury and WBA, WBO, IBF belt holder Anthony Joshua will be announced this week. The long-awaited fight can take place at Wembley Stadium in London or in Saudi Arabia. Eight more countries apply for the fight. Friends, well, before starting this video, I would like to ask you to subscribe my channel. I make a video every day and I'm try very well. You can help me by subscribing my channel. Thanks in advance. Promising American heavyweight contender Michael Hunter wants a fight with the undisputed world champion, which will be determined after the fight between Anthony Joshua and Tyson Fury. We know that this is business. A lot is happening now, but I think that I will have the opportunity to claim what is rightfully mine. Step into the ring and shine. I've gotten to this point. This was preceded by many factors, but now I have put them in a position of mandatory defense. It's time to fight. There are no other options. The fight with Fury is a very big challenge for Joshua. I foresee that Tyson will take over. To be honest, I find Joshua a little less tenacious. If Tyson Fury feels good, then it seems to me that his skills will be enough to get back to business and make Joshua hell any day, Michael Hunter said. The manager of the WBO World Heavyweight Champion Alexander Usyk, Egis Klimas, said that the Ukraine could meet in the ring in a unification duel with Britain Anthony Joshua. Now everything depends on the WBO. What they said, what the order will give. Anthony Joshua and Tyson Fury seem to have agreed between themselves, but there is no place or death. This is, there is nothing declared. Alexander stands as a mandatory contender for the title of the WBO. If they do not agree between themselves or there is no date, then the WBO will be obliged to appoint the fight Usyk with Joshua. Eddie Hearn, promoter of WBA, IBF, WBO and IBO heavyweight champion Anthony Joshua, has announced that his fighter has begun preparation for a fight against WBC heavyweight champion Tyson Fury. We can't wait any longer. AJ has already opened his training camp. Tyson is also working hard at the camp. They will be offered several places where the first battle can take place. The date is July. I think by the end of next week we will have all the questions closed, Hearn said. Fury and Joshua will fight twice this year. For the first time in 20 years, an undisputed heavyweight champion will appear. Former two-weight world champion David Haye is confident that if his fight with Tyson Fury took place in 2013 as planned, he would not have had problems with a young compatriot. I would use my speed and strength. I won't have much trouble. Then, in 2013, Tyson Fury was not yet the fighter he is now. He was very young and inexperienced. Now Tyson is on a completely different level. Back then, Fury had not yet gone through the trials and tribulations that have made him a world-class fighter today. It was the perfect fight for me at the time. From a boxing point of view, I would have to fight a promising, inexpensive kid. In addition, Tyson was a heavy knockdown in the fight with Sunningham, so it was perfect match for me, but didn't take place, Haye said. Thanks for watching, guys. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel.